Good morning, TK.
You know what I love doing, Cheyenne? Dancing. We have a dance coming up on Friday, December 14th.
The dance will be after the home basketball game against Byron Center until 11 p.m. in the cafeteria. It's $5 at the door, and only TKHS students will be allowed in.
Support our guys tonight and go to the boys' JV wrestling at Delton Kellogg.
Or the boys' varsity hockey, who are playing against Ann Arbor. Good luck to everyone.
Hey, freshman guys, if you're interested in playing baseball in the spring, please stop in the athletic office to sign up.
Are there more twins around today than usual? I swear, I see a ton of people who look like in the hallway.
Well, you're kind of right. Today, Kindness Week is matching day. Thank you to everyone who participated and everyone who has donated to the care package for the troops this week.
This day in history, the attack on Pearl Harbor brought the United States into World War II. Let's take a minute to reflect on these events with a video to remember that day.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. The United States was at peace with that nation, and at the solicitation of Japan, was still in conversation with its government and its emperor, looking toward the maintenance of peace in the Pacific. Indeed, 1 hour after Japanese air squadrons had commenced bombing in the American island of Oahu, the Japanese ambassador to the United States and his colleague delivered to our Secretary of State a formal reply to a recent American message. And while this reply stated that it seemed useless to continue the existing diplomatic negotiations, it contained no threat or hint of war or of armed attack.
French and Spanish clubs on a field trip to Frederick Gardens to see Christmas and other holiday traditions from around the world.
The field trip is December 11th from 2:30 to 6:15. The cost is $6 for entry and bus.
RAD will be selling kindness buttons at both lunches today.
If you're interested in purchasing one, the round kind fist buttons are $1 and the square your words matter buttons are $2. They're both pretty amazing.
Hey Cheyenne, you're on the bowling team. How did your match go last night?
We all had a lot of fun, and while the girls' team lost, our players scored high. Dallas with a 152 and a 191, and Caitlin with a 149, and Carly with a 148. And the boys' team won their match against Byron Center by 1 point. Top scores for the boys were Connor with a 197, 172, Michael with a 202 and a 184, and Trevor with a 181.
Wow, good job, everyone. Oh, hey, I have a joke for you. What did the cheese salesman say?
Cheese salesman? I don't know.
That cheese may be Gouda, but this one's feta. Speaking of cheese, grilled cheese is for lunch today, along with Bosco sticks. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Cheyenne. Have a fettuccine Friday.
Mistletoe on the way, you can see every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around.